Well, Mr. Gecko here found out the hard way about electricity. Now, gotta get rid of Mr. Gecko, and hopefully I can have some air conditioning.